What's up, guys? Jason with Awesome RT. So today we're going to do a video going over the Lighting Trendz Flow Series DRL and Halos with the Bluetooth controller. This one is the Bluetooth 2.0 controller that is available on Lighting Trendz website. I actually ordered the Blue Ghost one, and I'll be having a video of that one coming up pretty soon. But today we're just going to go over the 200 patterns that are come with the app that you download for Lighting Trendz Flow Series. So let's go ahead and start her up. All right, so the app, I'm gonna try to do this, is this one right here. It's Magic LED. You can see me in the background, there we go. So when it loads up, you're gonna find your controller, which is this SP105E. And then it'll connect to it. It should connect to it. Connecting. Maybe. Where's my girlfriend at? Where's she? There she. Okay, didn't connect. Hang on, let's try it again. Connected. Okay, so now you can see right here, this drop down box, it's got blue, you got your color wheel, and then you got a warm white here, so you can kind of see, you know, and then you have red, green, blue, and then bright white. And then those are all your favorites buttons. There's no, you can't adjust those. Those are just preset colors. No adjustments there. The next one is your speed and then brightness levels. So you can dim them. I don't know if you can see, but yeah, dim them, not working. Oh, you gotta touch these, I forgot. So, you know, they get brighter and lighter from there. But what I'm gonna go over today is the different modes. So mode one is what we'll start with. It's not focusing. Mode one, you can do the drop down box here and then scroll to get to all the different modes. But I'm just gonna start with mode one and just go through all 200. So that's mode one. It's a rainbow. Mode two. Three. Four. Five. Six. And now I'm gonna stop counting. You can just count with me. Christmas. Joker thing. 50. Sixty-eight, 69, and 70. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Appreciate it. Seven. 100, halfway through. 29, that kind of starts the breathing effect, so you won't really be able to tell what those do too much on camera. They just get brighter, then they dim down, and they kind of repeat that cycle. Thirty-eight, and this kind of starts the sequence over, but they're all, the direction has changed on some of these now. Now they're coming in towards the inside of the car instead of going out. Fifty. 60. Maybe. 190. 200. And that's it, guys, and it cycles back to mode one. Like I said, you can adjust the speed, so you can speed them all the way up, you know, so the colors move faster, or you slow it down to really slow, or they just kind of barely change. All right, guys, that's it. That's all 200 modes and a little overview of the app. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a great day. Enjoy those Mopars.